restate my assumptions. One, mathematics is the language of nature. Two, everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers. Three, if you graph the numbers of any system, patterns emerge. Therefore, there are patterns everywhere in nature. Evidence. The cycling of disease epidemics. The wax and wane of caribou populations. Sunspot cycles. The rise and fall of the Nile.
You know that.